Right. Starting today, I'm planning this. I think my mother got me all Spartacus. I'll bring you back with any spins. Spin number one. I thought I had my camera on record. Gambled to 50 spins and I actually paid 164 and I doubled it up. So I sat there for like 5 minutes with the camera not on record. So yeah, paid 300, left dial, max pi. But the original bonus I think paid 164 or something like that. So my mistake for not filming it like a numpty. Another spin on this, Next Press Express. Right, next game. Get a couple of spins out of this. Just a little update. So it's 120 odd quid. Still no spin. Highest spin has actually been £1. So don't think I'll play this much longer. I'll get one spin and see what happens. That costs £146. And I haven't even got a spin. First expansion, 4 sheets. Wow. 204 pound that cost. For times three. Oh, and the gamma's not even on because I didn't press stop autoplay like an absolute dimlo. Autoplay is turned off this time. There's 15 spins. Let's go for a double. Not good there then. Oh, nearly forgot that. Any features for the boys? Dial 2 for another donk. Looks like I'm chasing that double. What's that? I'm on a score. That's some free spins. 20 shoots guaranteed. What we know what we want to see. Spins. I was sick that last gamble I lost, but what can you do? Spins I wanted. Let's just have it. I wanted 25 spins before, and it cost me another 20 quid. Just hope it pays off. I got a good set of 8 spins before, so I need a miracle. Thank you. thus far. Showing up, does he? $10, I think. $11. Part two. want to make it to 250, then max pie. Right, next game. Try a few quid in this. Mega is on. 50 auto plays. We shall see what happens. Not really sure what I'm going to go for on this, if I even get a chance. We all know this game. So, bring it back if I get a spin. Give a tease. Well, we've got some nines anyway, it's a spin. Oh, actually shot the nine. Bottom right. Three times dip. Try to get the 10 to 12 spins if I can. So, we're going to need to dial one for death. Let's try this one again. Three spins. Predictions, 8. Go on, I pick 6. Ah, 11 spins. Absolute death. Six sheets. I think they're right, you're around. Quite a lot more than that, yeah, so it's 11. It's weighed it quite a bit. Let's try a dial one again. Dial one more time. And I was going to go for 12 spins. Well, it's a muncher anyway. Did not want that really. Over times, 3 or 4 for a good gamble. Just smack in at the top there for 4. Six. Nine spins, seem to get much off this, but I've got a 38-40 start.
Next spin, two wilds for Massive. Nope. He's teasing me. Three spins of wilds. Last one. Now what do I do? Currently 195 in the terminal. She's still ahead, but let's go for dial 5, 16 spins.
Right, so that balance is gone, 300 odd. Loaded up with another 220. Gonna try a few more, but yeah, not staying too long, so that will be my limit. So we'll see how we get on and go from there. I was currently about 140, 150 up at one point. But if that 16 spins hit in the last gamble, then you know, it could have been a good race. That is the gamble. But we'll try the rest of this balance and see how we get on. Stick with it. I'm another 100 now, so total 515 in. That's not doing much, so I'm actually going to try one more £100. See if I can get a feature at all. 515 was 1.5 up, I think. So this game got absolutely dead. So one more spin. Got a bell ring there for the boots. 24 sheets. And the 40 lengths. What's coming now? I haven't had actually times one, so I think it's due, whatever I pick. And there it is. I just had a feeling that was due a times one. Hand of death. To be honest, I haven't actually won one gamble on here yet. And still haven't. Two times ones in a row. That's what we like to see. We're officially getting close to tilt mode now, so still not one gamble on this. Another little roll in. 43 this time. You. Actually win a gamble on this machine. Dial one. Right. Topped up again. Tilt mode activated. I'm trying to get something off this, and then I'll probably be loading up some red bags. not going well. I was 195 in at the bank up to 330 odd. I think I'm now 715 in. So I've had loads of chances on this, but nothing, just the gamble would just not hit. So I'm just going to give it one more opportunity. Hopefully it does something. So, actually just flushed up, I was 8.15 in, and I've just put another one in, so that now makes 9.15. Terrible session. Started off well in the last first couple of games, but this game, I've only really played this game a few times, I lost a lot of money that once before. So, this is probably going to go on my ban list, I reckon, because I lost a lot of money on this game. Mega T's. For death. Yeah, this game's not actually doing nothing at all. So, two deaths and two spins. So, yeah. Absolute carnage this game is, I'm not gonna lie. I won't be playing this by myself anymore. Literally last press. For death. Right, it's 9.15 down on the day. Catch you later.